So much of the negativity is from, and it's from real experiences that some insurance agents, they don't know enough. They're trying to pitch their product to people who are not asking enough questions. That actually creates victims of the insurance agent. And that's a problem. And we're not trying to do any of that. As I think you could tell, we kind of know our stuff. We've got a pretty good critical mind behind everything.